$6.4 million in federal funding could soon be headed to Rhode Island. The money will be used for alternative energy, water restoration, and flood prevention projects. Some of the funding would go to URI for biofuel and Brown University for fuel cell research. The bill was approved by the House on Thursday and goes to the Senate next week. Coming up on